To mark City's formidable title-winning season, Xylem and Manchester City teamed up to create a water-smart, planet-friendly way for fans to toast the team's success that took advantage of Manchester's abundant rainfall. Introducing Raining Champions, a handcrafted beer made with Manchester rainwater, collected from the Etihad Stadium roof. To make the beer, once enough rainwater was collected, we used a range of Xylem water technologies to purify it, including filtration, ultraviolet light, and powerful oxidation. Next, we took the clean water to the nearby Heineken Manchester Brewery, where it was turned into beer. And each bottle was crowned one of our reigning champions. All ready for the final stage, celebrating the Premier League's reigning champions and the sweet taste of victory. Cheers.
It did surprise me that it was from marine water. I did not expect it, but it was good.
It's a good way to recycle water.
Cheers.
Recycled water is increasingly being used to help cities facing water challenges, from Los Angeles to Singapore. But every community can benefit. And
everyone can help to tackle water problems. Visit xylem.com to learn about it more.